underground screen. Funny in future, funny in answer, written in a ring of stones. Finally proof of what I've always known. We are not alone. Damned we may be, but we are not alone.
All of a sudden I can feel the old tingling, the urge to question, the need to explore. I feel it once more.
The size of giants in a perfect circle.
What could be their purpose? What could be their meaning?
In a perfect circle.
How could they have raised them?
A stacked in hundreds.
Stones the size of giants.
How long have they been here? Could we find the people?
Think about their knowledge. Think about their science. Think about their strength and skill. Scary they may be, but still. I will never rest until we have found these strange
bewildering
people who will build the ring of giant bones. All of my life I think it's this I've been seeking. We are not alone. The ring will be here soon. Best get back to the shelter of our plan.
But what about these people?
We will never speak of them again.
Adam!
Papa, listen to me. For once, listen!
Tear it all down, that's what you want. Tear down everything we've worked to build. Trust our lives to a bunch of craggy strangers. You see the promised gain, but not the danger. You think they're so wise, you think they're so skilled, but you've never heard them chanting in their ring of stones. Never seen them dancing, you're among the bones of the beast they killed.
How do you know what they are?
Because I've been here! I've seen them!
Is this why we couldn't go beyond the waterfall?
When were you here?
The two of you were babies still, a long, long time ago.
You never told me?
It was better not to know. It would still be better not to know.
All these years you've lied to us!
All these years
denied us from our future.
We don't even know who their father is. Would our father be betrayed? What if these are people he never met? After all these years, to lose the chance that he might forgive.
All I see, you are still great. There was a time once you were so great, Adam.
Look what it got. Look at the lesson our bravery taught us. We are lost in the wilderness. We belong out here in the wilderness.
Well then, stay here forever, if that's how you want to live. But Abel and I will find Tom Resin vibes and learn what it is to have hope in our lives. Part of a tribe, part of a clan, not just one family, but a family of men. Come on, Abel.
Abel, if you go now, you'll never see us again.
That's all right. We're never coming back.
Abel.
Oh, Cain, please don't make me choose. Either way, it's more than I can bear to lose. Either way, it's ripping out my heart. This choice is tearing me apart.
You'll never get back to the garden. Father will come, and you'll be left behind.
Father will never come. Not for you, not for any of us.
That's not true.
Tell him, brother. Father came to see us. He came to spy on his grandchildren. He didn't want to see you.
Abel.
No.
Liar!
Are you coming or not?
No.
Fine. Be better off without you. Get out of my way.
You're not going anywhere.
Is this what it means to be a father? Crushing the spirit of your children like an egg. Is that what it means to be a father? Binding them to you with a chain around a leg. Never.
Just let him go. Cain?
I'll kill you!
Oh, no.
Let go of me, Abel!
No,
let go! Let me go! Let me go!
To know. It's all Adam ever wanted to know. Father, I know you can hear me. I know it. When Abel was killed, I knew Cain was gone for good, but Adam would never believe it. Every day I'd see him standing in the fields, searching the hills for some sign of Cain's return. He never came. To this day, I don't know if he's alive or dead, and you're not going to tell me, are you, Father? No. We had our second chance with Seth, a wonderful boy, just like Adam, naming and numbering everything in sight. And then at 17, he upped and
and disappeared without a word. Scared us both to death. 2 weeks later, he returned with a girl from some tribe over the mountains. And they had 7 children in as many years. 2 sets of twins. I don't know how she manages. And then one winter, Adam died. Suddenly, no warning, just fell over in the fields and didn't get up. We buried him by the waterfall, Father. Was that the right thing to do, Father? Three of Seth's children are married already. I had my first great-granddaughter last year, Zora. Oh, how I wish Adam could have seen her. We farm the whole valley now and half the range of mountains to the south. But once a year, the whole family gets together, just after harvest, to remember Adam, to give thanks to you, Father. Father.
Eve, my daughter.
Father.
Night has fallen.
But why can't I see you?
You'll see me soon enough.
Then it is time for me to die.
It's nearly time.
Father, tell me, is Cain alive?
Cain is alive.
And did he find some happiness?
He found some happiness.
Oh, thank you, Father.
No thanks to me.
Father?
Yes, my daughter?
I've missed you.
Don't cry. You've done so well.
I've done my best.
You have borne Seth a strong life.
He is strong enough.
In Seth and his family, I place my hope.
What if they disappoint you too, Father? What will you do then?
No more questions, daughter Eve. It's time to sleep.
My dear children, this will be my last harvest. My father has called me home.
Home? What does she mean by home?
Maybe the garden is still there. Maybe I'll see Adam. And Abel, who knows?